Hey, good morning, buonasera, buon dia. It's Ivan back with another video. In today's video, it's how to make coffee using an Italian coffee maker.
Bravissimo.
This little coffee pot right here is by Alessi. So we will be reviewing the Alessi Italian coffee maker. We're gonna be making coffee using coffee by Tada Coffee, okay?
That's good. That's really good.
Yeah, so this is Brazilian coffee beans, cherry, almond, and dark chocolate flavor. Check that packaging out. Sweet. All right, so let's have a close look at the Alessi coffee pot we've got
here. Let's just open it here. This is the top chamber where the coffee will come up, and it rises here and comes out. Pretty cool. But if you open it up, have a look on the inside. It just screws off like that, okay? And this little container area in the top is where you're gonna put your coffee, okay? And then down below is where we add water, okay? So that's how it breaks apart. First, we're gonna need to grind our coffee.
So it's always best when you're making this coffee to grind the beans yourself. That's where you're gonna get the freshest flavors. So we've got a little coffee grinder. We're just gonna go ahead and pour some of the beans in. Seal it back up so it's nice and stays nice and fresh, the beans. And we'll go ahead and press. All right, look at that.
Now we have fresh ground coffee.
Ooh, magnifico.
Okay, so now let's set this aside. Let's take this part out. We'll set that aside. And in here, we want to add water. Okay, so we've got some fresh water here. We're gonna add the water. There you go. You don't want to overfill it. Just right there and leave some room for this to go. If it's a little too high, we'll pour some out. Okay, so there you go. You want to fill it up just below there so that when you put the coffee in, no water is coming through here. Okay, so we've got our water. Now let's go ahead and add the coffee. And you can kind of pack it down in there like so.
Okay, just do a little bit of cleanup here. And then let's put the top on. Okay, so now the next step, we've got everything, it's ready to go. It's locked and loaded. We'll just turn on a burner here. And I like to get the flame to where it's about, you know, the same as the base. You know, it's not too high because then it's coming up around the sides. I get it to where it's a nice flame, just like so, maybe even down a little bit. So all the flame is underneath the coffee pot.
Okay, so there it is, the coffee pot. It's got the flame going, and it's just doing its thing. So now we just wait.
Now's a good time to do a little dance while you're waiting. Oh, okay, so you see this, guys? Can you hear that too? Listen, listen, listen. Okay, so you hear it boiling up. All right, let's have a look inside. Oh yes, it's boiling. Coming in. Okay, so when you hear the boiling, when the boiling stops, you can go ahead and turn it off, the heat. And let's have a look inside. Ooh, yes, cafe, cafe, cafe. When you know it's done is when you stop hearing the water boil over. You know, you hear the boiling, and then it's like blah, 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 making this bubbling sound, and then it stops. That means that all the water out of the base has passed through the coffee, and it's into the top coffee chamber. Okay, so now our coffee is done, and it's time to enjoy here. Whoa, look at that.
Wow. Okay, so here we have it. It's like a little espresso. Okay, this is a fantastic, look at this. Mmm, delicious. You can add sugar, cream, however you take your coffee. Personally, I like it black. Mmm, that's good. That's really good.
Okay, when you're done with your coffee, the cleanup's pretty easy. You just really untwist the top here. Good, set that aside. And then you can just take this and throw it right into the trash. Boom.
I gotta say, when it comes to like the cleanup, this Italian coffee pot is way easier to clean than like when you're making a French press. So I think the Italians definitely have one up the French when it comes to the cleanup. You know, the French press is nice, but this little Italian coffee maker, bravo, bravissimo, bravo.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video on how to use the Italian coffee maker. Be sure to like, be sure to comment, be sure to subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Mmm, that's good. That's really good.
Bravissimo.